Ah,
Asian tree.
And some of these. I don't even know what these are, but they look delicious.
Let me see it. Mochi.
No. Oh, this is low carb.
They're peach. They're peach gummies. They're peach gummies.
It says boiled silkworm. What the is that?
Yes, you.
Silkworm.
Let
me take a video of that.
Eat it.
Oh man, this looks cute.
That looks good, right?
Yeah.
I'll try it.
She's so serious. She don't smile. She don't.
That's right there.
I'm not trying this.
Yes.
I'll try it. Pickled eggplant.
Yes. Pickled food.
I mean, eggplants.
Mom, have you had pickled eggplant?
Boiled silkworm. You want me to open it?
No, that's disgusting.
We're gonna eat it. We're gonna try it. We're gonna try the silkworm challenge.
It explodes in your mouth.
Ew!
Ew!
Don't say
that. You know, that was like surprising.
You looked so Asian when you didn't like that.
Is that right? Why do you keep trying it?
Did you try this one already? What does this taste like? Daniel, what is this?
It tastes like dates.
Dates.
Yeah, that's
not a challenge.
Little,
Here, now you can try the Mexican version.
Yeah.
Of the challenge.
Try this one now. This is like a peach gummy, I think.
Oh, you'll like
it. I just randomly walk around and go, that looks good for it.
Have you tried Asian Market?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, wow. This is from Pan Asia.
Have you
tried? You would just do it yesterday.
Showed it to the camera. This grow hair on your chest.
This is good with some rice, though.
You should eat some, Bert.
No.
Grow some hair on your chest.
No.
Daniel likes that.
That bug, if it didn't have the juices in it, I probably would have ate it.
Or the crunch.
But that bug was juicy.
I'm not trying it.
Anna.
So what did that one taste like?
This one.
Not doing it.
No, I can only imagine what that tastes like.
Yeah. Let him try it.
Let him try it.
You gonna try that?
I'm gonna try this one.
Here she go.
I'm like, this is
you're trying the bug.
Try two.
I don't want that crunch.
That is a bug or it's a worm?
Tastes like dirty dirt, doesn't it?
Dirty?
Like beans. It tastes like beans with dirt.
Well,
you got
her chin
all
over.
You heard it. It tastes like beans. It tastes like beans to me.
Yeah,
it tastes
like beans.
Your mouth
wide open.
$1.39. Oh, that's not bad.
I know. It's worth $1.39.
What does it taste like?
Like dirt?
Yeah.
Really, it does taste like dirt.
It's grainy.
It's probably what they
eat. It's gritty. It's high protein, I bet.
Oh, this is not bad. This is good.
Green,
it tastes like prunes.
There's mace on it.
Yeah, you can keep it. You know what?
15 grams of protein.
That would be good to bake in something.
Yeah. 15 grams into brownies.
Is it for brownies?
No.
I already lost my.
Hey, don't throw these away. Don't throw these away. Thank you. Really, I can have it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna let them dry out.
Yeah.
And then do something creative with them. What is that?
The candy you bought.
Asian candy.
It's good.
Is it?
Sure. It's Asian. It says fruit chews. It's Asian. Huh? Did you know fruit is an Asian word?
You can go to the Filipino side over there.
I thought this was from Dollar Tree.
It is.
Oh, yeah, the Filipino side.
But it's all made in China.
I got some good looking stuff.
That makes it Asian.
Eyeballs and stuff.
Mm-hmm. It's probably made in Turkey, actually.
I got some good looking stuff from the Filipino side.
You're going to try some of this Mexican stuff?
We did
that
yesterday.
What's that?
Here. Try that. You'll love that.
I don't think so.
What? Don't be racist.
I don't think I would like that.
What is that?
What's the round one? What's the
See, I'll believe it. That might be juicy.
I didn't even record anything we just said.
Oh, you did?
That's me when I think I recorded.
I know. I thought I would record.
Nothing at all?
No, not what we were just talking about. That's okay. I don't care.
Woo!